Listen to me, George. You got a punch like I've never seen. But in every battle, the greatest foe that we will combat isn't here.
You live one way your whole life.
Heavenly Father, thank you for this food.
George should change his name from Foreman to Poor Man.
To hurt.
Down goes Frazier!
What's my name now, fool?
Foreman is the new heavyweight champion of the world.
Where's all that rage coming from?
I don't have any rage.
And it becomes all you know.
Let's thank God for the food, y'all.
I bought the food, mama.
George Foreman ain't no new champ. He is the new chump. We gonna get it on because we don't get along.
Foreman goes down!
Who said that?
Nobody said nothing, George.
George.
Your heart stopped. We thought you was dead.
I was.
Imagine that.
I'm done. I'm not going to box anymore.
Do you know what you're walking away from, sir?
I want to spread the word of God and what I saw.
How's being a preacher going for you?
It's hard.
Harder than getting punched in the face.
Sometimes it feels about the same.
Hey, fella. Come on and enjoy yourself.
Power company said we never paid the bill.
Really?
It's only two things I know how to do. That's box and preach. And preaching won't pay the bills. You made me something once, Doc. You can do it again.
It is my destiny to win the heavyweight championship belt again.
Last time they saw me, I looked like Superman.
So now you look like the Michelin Man. This ain't no beauty contest.
Michael Moore, he's 26 and unstoppable.
How can you beat that man?
Foreman is considered an old man in this young man's game.
It's now, or it's never.
Mr. Foreman, that funny little grill deal you signed is starting to generate some substantial checks.
Really?
Now, I'm just surprised they chose a big old fat guy like me to sell a beer to help people get lean.